I'm saddened because the little I knew of him in recent time, he was in good health, and it was a surprise and a shock that he's passed away. He was a great guy and full of energy, and I suppose this happening has come as a big blow. I think that was a shining example of an elderly person determined to achieve their objectives. And what was amazing, that people of all ages latched onto him and respected him and admired him for doing that. And he became an inspiration. Overnight, he moved from being the loving councillor and former mayor of the city, serving the people, into a national and international star, because people admired his determination to celebrate the 70th anniversary of the Normandy landings. He loved what he was doing, he loved the services, and being told no, he couldn't go there because the coach was full up, wasn't going to stop him. And it's that kind of determination. It was like the wartime spirit, you know, backs to the wall, we've got to fight. And I think he inspired people into fighting back and achieving their ends.